The sun provides endless energy, but the average solar cell panel can convert only 14 to 20% of the energy it collects into usable electricity. Now, American energy company SolarCity has built the world's most efficient rooftop solar panel, with a model efficiency exceeding 22%. The new SolarCity panel generates more power per square foot and harvests more energy over a year than any other rooftop panel in production, and will be the highest volume solar panel manufactured in the Western Hemisphere. SolarCity will begin producing the first modules in small quantities this month at its 100 megawatt pilot facility, but the majority of the new solar panels will ultimately be produced at SolarCity's 1 gigawatt facility in Buffalo, New York. SolarCity expects to be producing between 9,000 to 10,000 solar panels each day with a similar efficiency when the Buffalo facility reaches full capacity. SolarCity's panel was measured with 22.04% module level efficiency by Renewable Energy Test Center, a third-party certification testing provider for photovoltaic and renewable energy products. SolarCity's new panel is created via a proprietary process that significantly reduces the manufacturing costs relative to other high-efficiency technologies, and it will be the same size as standard efficiency solar panels, but produces 30 to 40% more power. SolarCity's panel also performs better than other modules in high temperatures, which allows it to produce even more energy on an annual basis than other solar panels of comparable size. SolarCity initially expects to install the new record-setting solar panel on rooftops and carports for homes, businesses, schools, and other organizations. But it will also be excellent for utility-scale solar fields and other large-scale ground-level installations.